Yo, what's up guys, it's Charmer from 7sense.com, and today I'm going to show you how to make a realistic fog effect without using any extra plugins. Alright, so we're going to start off with a new composition. I'm just going to call it Fog Tut 01. 1280 by 720, I'm going to make the orientation 5 seconds. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we're going to make a layer, new, solid. Just do make comp size, just make sure it's your comp size. Now you're gonna add a effect called noise. Fractal noise. Alright. So you're gonna take your brightness, and you're gonna get and decrease it to the way you want it. That's pretty good right there. Alright, now that looks nothing like realistic fog. Alright, so next we're going to apply a fog called Vector Blur. We'll put this on. Alright. So I'm gonna take my, I have a animation preset already made called Fog Blur, and you'll see what it looks like. Let's turn my rendering quality down. Alright, so it comes like this. What you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to set your amount to 135, set your angle offset to 130, and just duplicate this, what you see in the screencast. Alright, so now basically what we just have right now is a blank slate, kind of looks like some smoke. So of course fog moves, so that's the first thing we're going to do. We're going to go up to the fractal noise one, we're going to go down to transform offset turbulence. So we're going to keyframe offset and turbulence right here, and we're going to go down to the end of our timeline. And we're going to click this little paintbrush looking thing in the middle, and we're going to drag it all the way out here in the corner. So now this will take basically just, it'll make a basic fog motion. Alright, so now what we're going to do is fog does evolve over time. So we're going to take this, we're going to set a keyframe on the evolution right here. We're going to go to the end of the timeline again, and we're going to make it evolve one time. So now it'll go through one new life before it's done. Alright, so next what we're going to do is we're going to take a rotation, and we're going to rotate it just a little bit. The effect. Alright, let's do like 35. And we're going to scale it up a little bit to give it a little bit bigger effect. And now we're going to press the S option. This will bring up the scaling, and we're going to scale this layer a little bit so it's bigger. Alright, that should be, that's good. That looks good to me. Alright, so now we're going to duplicate this layer, Control D on the PC, and we're going to rotate it a little bit. This is under transform rotation. I'm just going to rotate it to like 75. And then what we're going to do is we're going to take these, all of these layers, and we're going to make them screen so that they can fill through each other. Alright, so now we're going to duplicate this layer again. I'm going to rotate it again. So transform, rotation. Alright, so now we're going to take this, and we're going to take all these, and you're going to make a 3D layer, so select all and make a 3D layer, and we're going to take our active camera, and we're going to go down to custom view 1, we're going to take this one, leave it there, take this black solid and move it back a little bit, and we're going to scale it so that it is reaching over the edges like that. And now we're going to take this one, and we're going to take this, and we're going to push this one back even further, so that they're all in a row like that. Alright, now we're going to go back to our active camera, and we're going to scale, this one already scaled, this one should be good. Yeah, that one's good. We're gonna take this one, we're gonna scale this one so that it's going across. Alright, so let's look, take a quick preview. Alright, so now that it's done, we're gonna make a composition, new composition. We're gonna call it fog underscore tut 03, or 02, I mean. And now we're gonna go to our project panel and we're gonna take fog tut 01 and we're gonna bring it in to our project. And I'm going to duplicate it, control D. And we're going to screen it again. And I'm going to take a mask, and I'm going to put a mask down here. And I'm going to feather the mask out a little bit. Do about 500 pixels. Oh, excuse me. Alright, and now next we're going to put a adjustment layer. So go down to new adjustment layer. And you're going to apply a color correction effect called tint. Alright, you're going to drag this onto your adjustment layer. And you're going to change map white too, because your fog is white. So I'm going to make it like a darkish blue. You can make your color whatever you want. Alright, that looks good to me. So let's take a preview of it. Alright, so now we are going to create a new composition again. Composition settings, I'm going to call it fog underscore tut 03. Now I'm going to go back to my project and I'm going to drag fog tut 02 in here. Alright, and now we're going to go back to our fog tut 01. We're going to copy this first layer, and we're going to paste it in here. Make sure the blend mode's on screen, and next you're going to take another mask, and you're going to put a mask up here. Alright, and you're going to go down to the mask properties, and you're going to feather the mask again. Found another 500 pixels again. And I kind of want another fog layer, so I'm going to take this and I'm going to go back into fog tut 02. I'm going to paste this one in right here. So we get and scale it up a little bit so we get some bigger fog, so we get some more fog. Alright, so now we should have some more fog. Alright, so there you go. That's pretty much your fog effect. Now you can take and you can apply, like, let's say you want to put some text in there. And you want to put, like, a gradient. Alright, so let's just take this text. Let's put some text in here. Alright, I'm just going to make a text that says LOL, or I'm just going to make one that says fog. Fog. I'm going to change this sex style. Scale it up a little bit. Alright, we're going to take this fog text, we're going to move it in, and we're going to go down to effects and presets. We're going to put one called linear wipe, we're going to apply that effect, and we're going to do a gradient wipe. Alright, so with the linear wipe, we're going to take the transition complete. I'm sorry. Alright, you see how that makes it wipe like that? So about halfway through, let's see, when the fog is getting like right here, I'm going to take the transition completeness, and I'm going to turn it all the way up here so it's invisible right now. And then as the fog effects coming over it, I want it to reveal about right, start to reveal. So we're going to take it and we're going to turn it down back to, yeah, right there is good. Alright, so we got our little reveal effect like that. And now we're going to take our gradient wipe and we're going to change the gradient layer to Fog Tut 02. Alright, and now we're going to take transition completeness, crank it up, and then about right here, we'll turn it back down. I'm hanging in the back streets running with G's and dope fiends where they jack me. Can't turn back. My eyes on the prize, I got nothing to lose. Everybody got a tie, say goodbye to the bad guy. And when you fuck, when you pass by, block, block from the clock, let the glass fly. Do a die, walk. Hope that might help. Oh, well, don't make my mistakes. You want to, I forgot to tell you to keyframe it. And do it like that. And now you're going to come about here and you're going to turn the transition completeness. So I'm gonna do it to like there and put the soft, turn the softness up a little bit. Alright, so now we should have a nice little kind of effect. From the barrel of a Smith and Wesson, and all my niggas in the pen, here we go again. Ain't nothing separating us from a Mac 10. Born in the ghetto as a hustler, hold up, straight soldier, bucking at them busters. No matter how you try, niggas never die. We just retaliate with hate, then we multiply. See, we strike her down the block, hitting corners. Mama like a motherfucker, living like our brother. Ain't no stopping at the red lights. Sideways, thug life, motherfucker, crawl. I mean, can't keyframe our transition softness like this. And then we're gonna have it turn up. Turn it down here and then have it fade in. Alright, well, this isn't what that tutorial is, so I'm just gonna kind of end it here. So we'll just turn it down the opacity a little bit and just give it a basic little effect. Alright, guys, so that's about it. That's how you make a pretty basic fog effect, and it looks pretty nice, so, and then you have you're using no additional plugins or anything, and you get a pretty nice effect. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.